Thank you. blessing to help me cope with anything. And my destination makes it worth the while. Pushing through the darkness, still I'm not a mile. And I believe in angels, something good in everything I see. I believe in angels when I know the time is right for me. And I'll cross the stream. I have a dream, and I'll cross the stream. I have a dream. I have a dream. jamming with the Ace Band. You walk. Yes. lolo, atso no mwe bubaka wa iwo lolo. Chika. Rosa, Rosanna, Rosanna, Olivia, Rosanna, Ature, Olivia, Ature, 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 say you like me, Mr. Tell you my honor. When you wish to buy me fine things, you will rather die to you. If I die, you say make you to be better. Try to understand, as a woman, well, I keep plenty. Show me, say you feel shake your body. You bitch, a man of before.
Thank you. That was a wonderful, a rather beautiful music from the Hayes Band. Good afternoon, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. I want to specially welcome you to this great ceremony. It is a burial funeral, or rather burial ceremony of a great man, a wonderful father, a great father. A father was very down to earth. A father was very humble. He was a great philanthropist. I was a father who extended the same love that he had for his biological children to his non-biological children. He was a father of all. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm talking about late days. This world is like a marketplace whereby you go in the morning as a trader. You open up your shop, you display your goods, you do your business. And towards evening, you pack your goods in, you lock up your shop, and you go back home. Our Father has done his business here on earth, and he has gone to rest with the Lord. He has left a good legacy for us all to emulate. There is a saying that everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. But the only ticket that can take you to heaven is death. But not just death, but if you die in the we all that are seated here, there is a question we should be asking ourselves. When we'll depart this sinful world, what are we going to be remembered for? Are we going to be remembered for good or rather for evil? If you know that you are here at this very hour, having said this, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Joseph Uhuwago. I'm a typical proud Benin man, and I'm proud to die Benin man. If there's reincarnation, I repeat, if there's reincarnation, I will reincarnate a Benin. The reason being that Benin is a creator of black civilization, and it is a place where King is born. And all the Benins in the house, a round of applause for ourselves. Let's clap for ourselves, please. Baba no gado abu gboriri uloko nu gbovenedo e kara no gwedo obede gbede gbenu amwete obi ajimila ejikirisa obi odona yadu e man of yen no yun tete no yun kuno ge soma oba no godu awi apamuna oba no dona niwa e hianze bome Every man, Maruda, me, Agbadi, I want to have a dene. Ovio se se se, Ovi le binu, Ovia unanak bebe no ba, eh, non in wine. Niye, na sanyo ekwa e wuna ni wine. Dek beni kena ni wine. Ek bogi, o ti yo ni magbaku maku. Ni ma do guyan du gye, Ovioge, Ovia, era ni siokre, no ma gya mekbo surwe. Akono dame vesia iwu wari okpa anoni nwae ye nogira mege okpe oba osagona ogi no fi obo yokpo giwuri e mai owege no mai pegbe na ni nwae era na kepa e ye nebu e moni nwae omi agbadia ba okpe oba nusa osagona ogi e ba beye osaze osagona ogi Awe mi agbadi aba e fosa osaguna oge de balakwe alagbode yenoge orobosa osaguna oge eniwa ugbawe yona vo ni eniwa ya we la se fela kawe ni zebu yanane emena well ladies and gentlemen Avon said is my beautiful dialect I want to quickly Ugbawe yona vo ni eniwa ya we la se fela kawe ni zebu yanane emena Well, ladies and gentlemen, Avon said is my beautiful dialect. I want to quickly recognize the presence of some group, families, and dignitaries that are here in our midst. Firstly, I want to recognize the presence of all members of Ogi family. All members of Ogi family, you are welcome. And also, all friends and well-wishers of The SSD Osorogyo Ogi Esquire, you are welcome. And also, all friends and well-wishers of Helen, you are welcome. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, I am not going to be doing this alone. My boss, my elder, and my friend, and my boss in the entertainment industry, to be precise, in the movie industry. He is the director of protocol to the state government. Mr. Moses Obakbolo is ready here. And I also have a colleague here too. Where's my brother here? I think there's another MC here. We are going to be doing this together. Right now, I think I have to put a stop here. Let me hand over the microphone to my boss, Moses Obakbolo. Oga to baba, oga diaye, aga onsiwe noma. Ave gina we aga yu, bia kwe miyame. Eku se. We tebu we, eku alago dao. Eku efeso nosunwo, eku ekbi name. Eku ama ya afe, e ma ya aga yu, pibe ni Jesu Christo miyame fama. Domo aga, oga to.
Thank you so much. We are here because we have lost a rare gem, a great and mighty man has gone to rest with the Lord, Freddie. And that's why we have today here gathered the eagles of our society. We're going to come to specifics and individual recognition. But permit me the members of the Edo State Executive Council who have come here to empathize with one of their colleagues who is a twin brother, secretary to the Edo State Government, Osaudion Ogi Esquire. His twin brother we are celebrating because he's not dead. He was a man full of life. But such painful was the death. And Shakespeare, the writer, would have said that he should have died thereafter. There would have been a time for such a word as this. Tomorrow and tomorrow creeps in this pretty pace onto the last syllable of recorded time. And all our yesterdays have lighted fools the way to dusty death. Out, out, brief candle of abiding higher glory, because this great man, Usagwuna Ogi, served the Lord meritoriously. A very gentle man, always as quiet as a bishop in his tea party. And what is more important, he has left behind a very formidable army. Four gallant, very strong boys who will continue his lineage and say that Daddy's footprints have been made in the sands of time. Please, can we give him a round of applause posthumously for a very, very distinguished, well-lived life. Thank you so much. I'd like to first welcome the head of service. Please, I am doing this in no particular. Please, permit me, Mr. Speaker. The place is jam-packed. It is a sea of heads. Permit me, Right Honorable Speaker, sir, to recognize you first. Deputy Speaker, please let me recognize Oga first. Yes. The Right Honorable Speaker, Honorable Marcus Onobu, and his very beautiful motherly wife are here. Please, a round of applause. A round of applause for Mr. Speaker. That is the speaking speaker. And the Deputy Speaker, Right Honorable Roland Usadebame Asoro, and his very beautiful wife, they are here. Please, a round of applause for them. We also have the Leader of the House, Honorable Henry Okwaobu. Please, a round of applause. Honorable Ima Ewa Okodua, the Chief Whip, is also here. Please, a round of applause. We have Right Honorable Francis Okoye, a former speaker and a member of the Edo State House of Assembly. And Honorable Nusayaba Okumbo is also here with us. Please, a round of applause. Honorable Blessing Agbebaku, the Chief of Staff to the Right Honorable Speaker, is here with us. Please, a round of applause for them. And my boss, the Chief of Staff to the Edo State Government, Honorable Engineer Tony Usaibovu Iyoha. Please, a round of applause for him. A round of applause. A round of applause. Thank you so much. We have justices from the Edo State Judiciary. Please, you get near so we can identify those who are here. We'd like to welcome Honorable Justice G.O. Imadegbelo and my Lord, Honorable Justice H.A. Courage Ogbebo. Please, a round of applause. We'd like to welcome Civil Commissioners, Honorable Justice N.A. Imokwede is also here with us. Please, a round of applause. And let me look around as I spot. We will welcome them. Honorable Monday Usaigbovu is here with us, distinguished commissioner. And we'd like to welcome Honorable Osasei Ewoma. Please, a round of applause. Honorable Stephen Ide Henry is here with us. Honorable Moses also here with us. Please, a round of applause for them. I beg to come down and take proper recognition. I can see a sea of heads, but I can see everywhere the Honorable Commissioner for Fiscal Planning, Urban and Regional Development, Honorable Isoken Omo. Please.
All right, thank you. Thank you very much, Mr. Moses Obakbolo, Director of Protocol. Thank you very much. Bless my brother. Ladies and gentlemen, very shortly we are going to start properly, but I want to hand over the microphone to my colleague here to say one of two things. God bless you, brother. You're welcome. A great MC of our time.
Okay, once again, I want to say welcome to everyone that's gathered here today, the families and friends from all walks of life. Thank you so much for coming through. Indeed, it's a day that we did not pray for to come, but it's here today, and we'll make the most of it. Once again, on behalf of the other MCs and everyone gathered here today, I want to say welcome. Hope you're having a nice time. Right about now, before we take the opening prayer, because we await our Reverend Father for the opening prayer, we are going to have some light and cool music from the Ace Band once again. And when it's time to take the opening prayer, we are going to start the event as we should. Thank you so much for your patience and your cooperation. Once again, we say welcome. Ace Band. Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, it is to honor our father, uncle, brother.
Ladies and gentlemen, like I always tell people, when we are asleep, we are in contest with death. It is only those that live to sleep the following day that are winners. For us being able to sleep peacefully and to wake up sound and healthy this morning, those that live to sleep the following day that are winners. For us being able to sleep peacefully and to wake up sound and healthy this morning, and for us being able to be here at this very hour to witness this funeral ceremony of our Father, it is not by power nor by might, or by the grace of the Most High God. With these distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I think it is proper or rather advisable to acknowledge the presence of God in our midst. So right now, I want to invite our great Reverend Father, Reverend Father Edwin from St. Paul's Catholic Church, to give us the opening prayers. Thank you very much, Father. You're welcome. I think better. That would be better, Father.
If we can please rise to... In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. We pray as we gather today to celebrate the life of our father and brother, Osagwona Ogie. That as we celebrate his life, you, Lord, will also celebrate him in heaven. That he will be celebrated with your angels and saints, where there is eternal joy and happiness. And as we celebrate him today, his achievement here on earth, that you, Lord, will bless the family. You, Lord, will be the father, protector, and shield of the family. You bless all those friends and well-wishers who have come to join in this celebration, so that at the time of our own departure from this world, when you choose to call us, we'll be ready to meet you with joy and happiness. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Surely, some mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto him of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord. May the soul of Osagwona Ogie and the souls of all the faithful departed, may he continue to rest in peace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you.
Ladies, can we give the Reverend Father a very big round of applause? Thank you so much. We are here to give last respect to a very worthy son of the land. And here, as I said, we have the eagles of society. So permit me to welcome all the permanent secretaries of the Edo State Service. Please, a round of applause for all the permanent secretaries of the Edo State Government. I also want to welcome more dignitaries. I can see Honorable Peter Ekato is here with us. I can see Honorable Dr. Belinda Ogiefa here with us. I can also see Mr. Kelvin Uwaibi, the Executive Director of the Edo State Investment Promotion Office, and so many others. I want to stand on the cultural stance that we also try to respect tradition. The Edogun of Benin is here with us. And so, if there is coal or not, we just give it to him. And I'm aware that the family of Ogi have broken so much kola nuts that I am suspecting that that will cover for this. And if somebody gives me the word, we'll just say, Omonobanedo Atokpe. Thank you so much. All right. Joseph, I think we're going to move on. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I have the singular honor to respectfully invite for a welcome address to all of us, Mr. Nusa Usagi, the chairman. The chairman of the Nigerian Bar Association, Benin Branch. Please, a round of applause. Please, if you are the owner of car number BEN119DJ, please go and park properly. Your attention is needed. All right. We'd like to welcome the members of the Benin Club 1931. Club 1931, Benin Club, older than the Koyi Club. They are here led by their president, pharmacist Fred Iboy. Please, a round of applause for the presido. We also have here in our midst, the CEO of Osayi Motors, Mr. Eddie Osayi. We have Dr. Emmanuel Ekato, CEO, Town Petroleum Logistics. Please, a round of applause. We also have here Mr. Peter Obaseki. Can I hear a round of applause for all of them? All right, at this juncture, we're going to invite the musical band for a brief spell of music.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to make welcome to members of Ogi family. Our SSG friends that are here, you're welcome. Helen's friends, you're welcome. Ikubaoka women leaders, you're welcome. Allied Edo Love Connect members, you're welcome. All the Ikubaoka people that are here, you're welcome. All SSAs, you're welcome. Friends of the children, you're welcome. Government College, Ugele Benin Branch, you're welcome. All members of Erosa Old Boys, you're welcome. And also Government College Ugeli, 73 class, you're welcome. Loretta, 73 sex, you're welcome. All friends of Teddy, you're welcome. Okome's family, you're welcome. All right now, ladies and gentlemen, we want to move straight to the next item of this program, which is the a biography of our father is going to be shown right now on the screen. I want you all to... Okay, just hold on. They said not now. Okay, just hold on, please. A music interlude, please. His band. God bless you. Okay.
Thank you. Just before we get a spell of music, let's welcome Mrs. Usiomoifu, former First Lady of Ovia Northeast. We also like to welcome former chairman of EGO, Local Government Council, Honorable Ege Ugbemudia, and also Mrs. Esosa Uyigwe. Please, a round of applause, a round of applause for them. Thank you. Let's have music. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome the Deputy Governor of Edo State and his wife. Please put your hands together for Right Honorable Comrade and Mrs. Miriam Shaibu, the articulate Deputy Governor, the most distinguished Deputy Governor in Nigeria. And I like to say his digital format is ahead of other deputies in Nigeria. Thank you so much for coming. God bless you, sir. He has been there from the very beginning and is still here to pay the last respect to a very great man. Thank you. Also, let's welcome the Director of the Edo State Liaison Office, Abuja, Deacon Festus Osaigbovo Osaigi. You're welcome, sir, a great man of Orion. Your Excellency, Mr. Deputy, and our mommy, wife of the Deputy Governor, we say a very big welcome. Thank you so much. Jefferson Warrior is in the house, a legal luminary. Thank you so much. Honorable Commissioner for Transport, we welcome you. Honorable Commissioner for Science and Technology, thank you for coming. Honorable Commissioner for Wealth Creation, and of course, the great Director of ESIPO. Welcome, Your Excellency. Thank you so much. Honorable Donald Okogbe, we welcome you. Thank you, Your Excellencies, the Deputy Governor, and our very distinguished, amiable wife of His Excellency, the Deputy Governor. You are welcome, Ma. God bless you. The media giant and public relations guru extraordinaire, Honorable Apostle RSA Idubo, is in the house. Thank you so much. You're welcome, Your Excellency, sir, the Deputy Governor, the most articulate and the most digital. Thank you so much, sir. All right, let's go.
Never, never you run away. Bia lo guoro wa fi fun wa o baba Bebe mi o bebe mi Jesu oba Oba nu je oko mi san a je npofo Da kun da bo bebe mi Jesu oba Oba nu je oko mi san a je npofo Da kun da bo bebe mi Jesu Oh, oh, me, I'm a woman, that for you. Oh, oh, Rara Fesa Jaira, Raye, Ayele. Vinny Club 1931 represented. Respect.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I'm working with a team. Pedro, my brother, will be speaking to you very shortly, and he will be inviting the elder son of our late brother, Mr. Osaguna, for the next item, and that is Numero Uno on the agenda. But permit me to welcome my Lord, Honorable Justice Azin Igbemi, Prince Andy Uzame, and immediate past chairman of the Nigerian Bar Association, Pius Oiwo Esquire, the Enoge of Ukiri, Ukiri Esonye, and his Eson, they are here with us. Enoge Atokpe. And also, like welcome Right Honorable Dr. Chief Mrs. Elizabeth Unyime Ativie, one-time speaker at the State House of Assembly. She's here with us. Please, a round of applause. And for one political juggernaut and business mogul, let's welcome Honorable Dickin Newman Ugiagbe. Please, a round of applause for them. Now, let me hand over to my brother, Pedro, to take it away from me. Pedro, please.
Okay. Quickly, I would not be saying much because this is not an event to say so much. Okay.
We also like to welcome Honorable Mrs. Ege Abe. My Lord, you're welcome. God bless you. A round of applause, please. And joining us is the DVD oil conglomerate man, Dr. Comrade Valentine Aswin is here with us. Please, a round of applause. Pedro, please.
Okay, thank you so much. Okay, can we get...
Please, once again, let's put our hands together for Honorable Justice Mrs. Ege Abbey. Please, Honorable Justice Ege Abbey. My Lord, we are sorry for the mix-up. The information was coming jib-jab. Please, a round of applause for her. My Lord, please pardon us. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you so much. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to make welcome the elder son of the man that we are celebrating here today. He just wants to say something briefly just to welcome you and thank you for coming through. Please, if your hands are not too busy, a round of applause as I make welcome Mr. Nosakare Oge.
Hello, good evening, everyone. I just want to make this short, and I want to thank you all for supporting me and my family through this moment. Thank you for being here. Thank you for all the stuff you've done, to be honest, because so many people have helped us. And I can see you all, and I hope when you need support, we as a family can support you as well. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I thought it would be shorter than that, but he stretched himself to actually say some more. That was beautiful. Even in times like these, he has not lost his voice and he could speak. Thank you so much. We also appreciate you. Quickly, ladies and gentlemen, like we said earlier on, it's not an event to say so much words. Quickly, we are going to delve into the biography of our father, our uncle, a brother, the one we are celebrating here today. So please, I will need you to fix your eyes on the screen as we take the biography and a short documentary of our father and uncle, Mr. Osagona Oge. Please, over to you, multimedia.
Osagona was my very close friend. Who is a close friend? One that you feel totally at ease with. One that you are very comfortable to disclose your weakness or your confidences.
And we want the hall to be quiet. Those that are serving, to please, we can pause for a minute. This is quite important. We want everybody to hear everything that is said in this video, because this is the reason why we came here. Thank you so much. It's an honor to our father. Thank you.
Osagona was my very close friend. Who is a close friend? One that you...
Thank you so much. While they are facing the technical issues, let's welcome Honorable Jim Fred and also the Honorable Commissioner for Trade, Industry, and Cooperatives here with us. Please, a round of applause. Thank you.
Osagona was my very close friend. Who is a close friend?
Who is a close friend?
One that you feel totally at ease with.
Totally at ease with.
One that you are very comfortable
one
to.
One that you are very comfortable to.
Disclose your weakness.
Disclose your weakness.
Or your confidences.
One that you feel one that
free
you feel
and at home with.
Free and at home with.
Osagona was such a friend. Osagona was such a friend.
Osagona and his twin brother, Osarodion, were born on September 24th, 1960, at St. Matthias Anglican Hospital, Oko, Benin City. They were born to the family of Ogie, Ogbe Quarters, in Oredo local government area of Edo State, and Elizabeth Inaba, Ono Tani Yoho of Okigbo, Ugeli North, local government area of Delta State. In his early childhood, Osagwana attended St. Saviour's Primary School before proceeding to Government College, Ugeli, as part of the class of September 1973. He then attended the Institute of Continuing Education, ICE, in Benin City and obtained his A-levels. After obtaining his A-levels, he traveled to London and attended several academic institutes where he obtained multiple business and marketing qualifications. These included City Commercial College and Center for Marketing and Management Studies, London, where he obtained marketing diplomas between 1982 and 1984. Following this, he returned to Nigeria and furthered his education by acquiring a Bachelor of Arts degree in English at the Ambrose Ali University, Ekpoma. Later in life, Osagwana obtained another marketing qualification at the London College of Business, London, and then went on to obtain a degree in law at London Guildhall University. Look into my eyes. Osagwana got married to Helen Okome in December 1990, and they are blessed with four sons, Nosakare, Osaze, Efosa, and Orobosa. Osagwana and his wife relocated to the UK in December 1991. Whilst in London, he took on numerous jobs between 1991 and 2004, which included working as an estate agent and a team leader, town center warden for the London Borough of Brent Council in London. This role in the council was the last job he did before venturing into business. First, he ran his own estate agency. Next, he opened a retail clothing boutique with his wife as things progressed. Later on, Osagwana decided he wanted to move back to Nigeria and be with his aged mother and siblings. Upon arrival, he took on multiple entrepreneurial occupations and established Regine's Ventures. To close friends and family, Osagwana was also known as Teddy Bulingo. He had a large family and a very good upbringing, coupled with a vast level of education obtained both in Nigeria and the United Kingdom, which allowed him to have a very blossoming social life. Over the years, he built strong relationships ranging from classmates to colleagues and business partners. Osagwana was a very humorous man and was known to spread joy and laughter amongst family and friends. He was a very outgoing man, and his presence alone will light up a room.
Teddy has been more like a brother than a friend to me. I recall in the early 80s, the first time he was going to the UK, I saw him up to the airport. I visited him a number of times in the UK until he returned to Nigeria. And of course, I also recall his wedding in Okpara Island in 1991, I think April 1991. During which I was his best man, ever since we become so close, even when he came back to Benin a few years ago, I also relocated to Benin temporarily to take up an assignment. We live close, very close by, and he's the only one I can remember I spent the last 3-4 years most of my evenings with.
Teddy was a fine gentleman with very rare qualities. He was a dependable brother and friend. He brought joy.
He brought joy
to my entire household.
To my entire household.
Love for his wife, children,
his wife,
twin brother, members of the family, and friends was totally unconditional.
Okosagora was a very nice uncle. When he come, we spend time. Like when he come to my house, he spend time with me. We talk, tell me a lot of things. I really miss him. He was my special and uncle. As Balu, he used to come where beg for the masses. And he showed me love. I promise to. Love and care for his children too, to keep that brotherly love, that family ties with his kids.
Was that uncle that was always there for you whenever you call him? To me, I didn't see him as an uncle while I was growing up. I saw him as a father because he actually acted as a father. He was always happy, and you are always happy when you are around him.
He's a jolly good fellow, happy person, happy person, ready to be with you anywhere and everywhere you go. I remember those days, my early travels, late 90s when I go to the UK. Connecting with Teddy was the first thing I would do. I used to call him the Odionwere or the Enugu, the leader of Finsbury Park, because he lived in Finsbury Park for several decades. And the moment I come down from the train, Teddy is waiting there to take me home, and then our frolicking will start. End up in a house, family, everybody, world, new assets. If he came to Lagos, we spend the night in my house, and before proceeding to Benin. I've never seen Teddy being angry except to say on principles, grounds of principles. He had very little patience with people who were not forthright or who were not, who he couldn't trust. You know, people that can't come out straight on an issue. A very great family man. Staying with him, his kids all, I mean, raising boys was not easy, but he had personal relations with all of them, one-on-one business. Had a name for everybody, nickname for every one of them. We are all going to miss him. We're going to miss his genuine love and friendship. Commitment to friendship. If there was a place you wanted to go to, and you asked him, if he's going to be available, he will tell you I'll be there. You don't need to think twice, he'll be there.
It hurts that he's no longer with us. Of my faith has groomed me. To be strong in times like this. So my prayers are. With the amiable, and dependable wife. Helen. The intelligent and supportive children. Nosa. Usaze, Efusa, and Dominic. The twin brother. Ever loving, ever supportive. Barrister Osaudio Ogie. All other members of family and friends. May God heal your pain. And comfort you.
His death remains very shocking. But we submit to the will of God Almighty. And we pray that the children will exceed his expectation. Because I know that he had very great expectations from his children. We pray for peace, we pray for unity, even more progress. So that at the end of the day, his memory is going to evoke happiness and joy.
I already miss him, like my brother. Teddy was a gentleman. simple,
a gentleman,
contented,
simple,
yet contented, very classy, yet tasteful.
Very classy.
He had his own standards. He can be stubborn when he's taken by his principles. But he's very big on family, family and friends. Teddy is somebody that can stick out his neck for you and go with you all the way. Teddy, as we all call you, I wish you goodbye. I hope on that resurrection day we will see again. Goodbye, brother.
So, Helen, please take heart. As well, the children, take heart. Take heart. God is with you and your family and friends. And your father's family and friends are there for you as well. Adieu, Teddy. Farewell. Till we see you again sometime.
Adieu, my great brother. Osagbona, Teddy the Great, Teddy Nogi. God bless your memory. God bless your memory.
Sagwana
was my very close friend. Who is a close friend? One that you feel totally at ease with. One that you are very comfortable to.
Let's welcome family members, Professor and Mrs. Ikmoosa Omowuyi, member of the Governing Council of the Great University of Benin, is here with us. Please, a round of applause for him. And Deacon Nosa Frank Ogi, we welcome you. God bless you. Let's also welcome our brother Ife Okome. Please, a round of applause. At this juncture, I'm going to hand over to Pedro for the next round. All right, Joseph.
Before that, let me quickly announce this. If you know that you are the owner of this Corona car with number BN 945 MS, Corolla car with number BN 945 MS, please, you are causing obstruction, go and repark properly. Thank you, Mr. Pedro. Please.
Okay, now that we've taken the we've talked about our father, the one we're celebrating here, we want some persons to come and speak. We'll be having some persons come on stage to say something about our late father, Mr. Osagbona. First, we're going to have on stage Mr. James Odiete. Mr. James Odiete. He's a very close friend to Mr. Osagbona, and he'll be saying something about him. Please, Mr. James Odiete, we're waiting for you. We're also going to have Mr. Efe Okome. He'll be saying something too. And also, for anyone that wants to say something about our father, the mic will be open to receive at least four to five persons. And if there need be, if there is need, we'll take more. But first and foremost, we have Mr. James Odiete.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, or good afternoon. Teddy Bolingo is a brother. We grew up together. We've been on for more than 60 years. Losing him is a great loss to me and to the entire friends. God bless him. He has been a good guy. Wherever he is, I pray that God should keep him and protect him. Teddy is a man that will always want you to be good, like him. I can't say much about him, because if I start talking, I'll start crying. I was born in the father's house. My parents were in his father's house from 1950 to 1992. I was born there, and we grew up together. May his soul rest in perfect peace.
Thank you so much. It's an emotional moment for people that are close to the father. You cannot have a great man by your side and speak freely. But the next person we're going to call, we're going to make welcome Mr. Efe Okome.
Good afternoon, all. This is very difficult for me, as I suspect it is for a lot of you. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Efe Okome, and I'm the second surviving son of Chief Dafe Okome and late Mrs. Margaret Okome of Okpara Inland. I also happen to be the younger brother of Oge's wife, Miss Helen Oge, and I'm fortunate to have been a brother-in-law to him, and I've always referred to him as Bros Oge. So when I use the phrase Bros Oge, I'm basically referring to him. I have known Bros Oge since I was perhaps about 10 years old, and my first recollection of meeting him was at a party that I had snuck in, spent so much time with this fellow here. It was this very sophisticated, cool respect he came with respect time. We'll forever stay with honor and respect to him. As we say bye-bye to this man, bye-bye to that easy smile, delightful and full voice, as he would clearly and gently outline his views. My sister has lost a husband and the love of her life. My fantastic nephews, Nosa, Osaze, I in turn have lost a senior brother, and I believe we have all lost a very, very good man. Rest in peace, Brothers Oge. You fought bravely and lived gallantly. You will be missed by so
an assignment. And I want to once again specially thank you all for your patience and also for taking our time out of your busy schedule to be here at this very hour to come celebrate this great man who has done marvelously well before his demise. Ladies and gentlemen, very shortly we are going to be inviting the East Band to do the needful. But I think I will just give the mic to my colleague to do one of the things. Thank you, my brother Pedro.
All right, okay. Before we have music, if we still have any other person that wants to say something about our father, the mic is open. If we have any other member of the family, if member of the family, the in-laws, friends, colleagues, if there's something you want to say to honor our father, please, the time is now, and this is the stage to do that. If there is anyone, like I said before, it's not an elaborate one. We're keeping it simple. It's still very close, and it's still there to our hearts. So if there's anyone that wants to say something, we do not want to deprive you of the opportunity to. If you are strong enough and you feel you could control your words, please would entertain that. Inasmuch as our hearts are heavy, we are also here to celebrate the life that he lived. And the life, indeed, from what we have heard so far, has been very impactful, and we see that even in the lives of the children. We'll wait a little bit. If we do not have anyone, we'll give the floor over to Ace Band or the musicians that are present here today to give us light music, even as we extend our condolences to the family. Benny Sachs, the stage is for you. Once again, I want to say on behalf of the family and the four wonderful sons, thank you so much for being taught to us. We do not take it for granted, and we truly honor and respect every act of kindness that you have shown to us. To Benny Sachs, if you're ready, we're ready for some light and cool music. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Please continue. Enjoy this classical presentation. Please, a round of applause.
Andy Odum is also here with us. Honorable Austin Osakwe is also here. Please a round of applause for them. And Honorable Edebiri, a former commissioner in our state, is also here. Thank you so much. The great political papa of Orion, Triple Chair, Honorable Benghumu, is here with us. Thank you so much. Let's go, bros. You are going classical now. Honorable Prince Will, sorry, the great Rotarian, past president of the Rotary Club, is here with us. Rotarian Dr. Prince Will Oyakhilome, please a round of applause for him. You're welcome, sir. Albert Obaze, a great man, the Albert, a great conspicuum of a media that has astounded the world. Honorable Albert Obaze, thank you so much. God bless you. Thank you. I also like to welcome Honorable Odigie, a former member of Esopadec. His counterpart is also here, Honorable Osamoyi Atu. Thank you so much. God bless you. Thank you.
Jim Sachs on the beat.
Sons. Indeed, it is family and wish them good. And we have prayers from the elders to the sons of Mr. Sagwana Ogie. Tradition is beautiful, and we care for every one of our own.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your patience. Now I know that our Father is specially loved by all. Before we invite the Ace Band on the stage, I want to invite Deacon Osa Oge to give us a vote of thanks. Where is them, please?
And his deputy governor here. Friends from Upper Sakumba, friends from Urobo College, friends from England, Lagos, and Abuja. We say thank you for all your prayers, support. We sincerely appreciate. As our prayer is that the Lord will meet you at your own point of need. We will see again soon. Thank you on behalf of Oge Ogbebo and Ikome family.
Stage and do the needful.
Thank you so much, everyone, for coming through to honor our Father, Mr. Osagbona Oge. It's been amazing the time you spent with us to show appreciation and also to say that the life he lived here was impactful. Thank you, thank you, thank you. It's an honor to have you and receive you in an event such as this. And we pray that we will not have to do this frequently. We will not have to do this frequently. My name is Pedro Onovai. I was one of the hosts. I anchored with Mr. Mozai and also Mr. Joseph. It's an honor. Now we leave you with the electrifying performance from Ace Band for good music and quality music that they always provide. And that is the reason why we brought them in to also honor our Father, Mr. Osagbona Oge. This is my voice. Many like it, but this one is mine. Thank you once again. God bless you. Reason why we brought them in to also honor our Father, Mr. Osagbona Oge. This is my voice. Many like it, but this one is mine. Thank you once again. God bless you.
You've been faithful, God, from the ages past. That is why your name is forevermore. You've been faithful, God, from the ages past. That is why your name is forevermore. Toga mane ma, toga fui ma pere. Talk again, my name. Talk a man in my head.
Talk a man in my head. Talk a quick my burial. And it just soon, no getting my city. Talk again, my name.
Talk a man in my head. Talk a quick my burial. Soon, no getting him out to tell. Talk again, my name. Talk a man in my head.
Talk a man in my head. Talk a free my career. And it's just soon, no getting him out to tell. Talk again, my name.
I say, Father, you are my song.
You are my song.
Father, you are my light.
You are my light.
Father, you are my soul.
You are my soul.
I say, Father, you are my angel.
You are my soul.
Father, teach me how to smile, because I'm still a child. Father, teach me how to smile, because I'm still a child. Father, you are my song. Father, you are my light.
You are my light.
Father, teach me how to smile, because I'm still a child. Father and child. Father and child.
Father and child.
Father and child.
Father and child.
Omo na ga de we de ni ga yo eh
Omo na ga de we de ni ga yo
Omo na ga de we de ni ga yo eh
Omo na ga de we de ni ga yo
Omo owi oge Omo no ge Omo na ga de we de ni ga yo eh Omo na ga de we de ni ga yo eh
Omo na ga de we de ni ga yo
Omo na ga de we de ni ga yo eh Thank you so much. We're still enjoying ourselves, and the family is very pleased with the support in empathy, in sympathy, in all the cooperation. Thank you so much, former commissioner for budgets, for gracing this very great occasion. We also like to acknowledge the presence of Bishop Erosa Omowuyi, the SSA to His Excellency, the Executive Governor of Edo State, on religious matters. We'd like to welcome Honorable Elisha Osanyede, a great political juggernaut and environmental consultant. Thank you so much. Also, Mr. Elvis Edosa. That man has the technology of all the publicity stunts in this end time generation to make the glitterati of advertising, photography, and all that it takes to publicize. Thank you so much. I also like to acknowledge and welcome great man of the people, the DVD oil magnet. The man who sells unadulterated petroleum and other products across Edo State. Let's welcome Honorable Dr. Valentine Aswin, MD, CEO of the DVD conglomerate. Thank you so much, my brother and my friend, Paul Osula. I welcome you. Uviaga Yubini. We know who I know yourself a day off work. I'd like to welcome the Permanent Secretary, Minister of Justice, Edo State, Professor Faith Osadolo, is here with us. Please, a round of applause. A round of applause. Thank you so much. The Ace Band is ready to sing down the glory of God.
Kini gbedo gbedo fe ti ki ogede gbe na ye.
So much. Just a little down, continue to play.
Let's welcome our brother and our friend, the man who made sure that all your vehicles are safe. The traffic was not jamming and everything was in a state of harmony. Let's welcome the helmsman of Puwov, Edo State, Mutari. God bless you. You are a man to reckon with. Thank you so much. Edo, we continue to say thank you for the good work you are doing. Honorable Albert Obaze is in the house.
Of a great political miyako call, Honorable Elvis Oki, my brother, my friend. God bless you, brother. Thank you. To especially acknowledge the current mayor of Benin City. I'm talking about Mr. Kessington Edos Osifo, the head of local government administration of the Oedo Local Government Council. Oedo Local Government is the oldest council in the world. Benin City is the oldest city in the world. Thank you so much for coming, sir. Honorable Kessington Edos Osifo. And I also like to welcome a member of the Okawi Ogbe family, Okau Iredia Kelvin. Please, a round of applause for them. Okau Iredia Kelvin. Thank you so much. Please, I want you to continue to be in the atmosphere of realization and merriment because the party has just begun. Thank you so much, DVD Oil.
Thank you so much, all the men who have continued to support this great gathering. God bless you. Honorable Patrick Osayime, we say thank you. Osayimotos, we say thank you. God bless you. The party is on. S Band, let's get it on.
I told you, Osama, Baba, me, go, crown, but as I go network, if I make you want, Osama, Baba, 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 Baba. I told you, South Kent City, pay off in the city. Kent City, a dose, Osifo, Mobaro, Deo, Baba. So you have asked me of a book crafting Mobaro de Niger. Ire Tawa, Koni Kojawa, Obase. Baba, oh cow, man, oh man, Baba, Kevo. Oh cow, domo, domo, he read ya, Baba. Oh, to Bafe, suffering.
Thank you so much. Permit me also to welcome the former chairman of the Edo Internal Revenue Service, a great son of the soil, a nobility in his own right. Let's welcome Prince Ibinidu Ine. He's here with us. Please, a round of applause. A round of applause. Uyoba no nyedo. Uye bopa no kwankweni. Uye aye mire. Eh mini mini mini. Eh wuwu ne kwasa. Please, a round of applause for him. Thank you so much.
One time. Oti mumi bagbe gbogbo rese ibanu je gba kon Okay family Oka bobo Oti mumi bagbe gbogbo rese kebo ibanu je gba kon Asewere were asewere ni se Oluwa Oba ti
Yeah. Oni duro mi e se wo.
One time.
E so ju sa Kevin. Ready abopo. Oka ojo mo do. Oni duro mi e se un pupo. Oka o ba se yan lo duro mi wa ti ma pa. O ba se yan lo duro mi wa ti japa. O ba se yan lo duro mi wa ti ma sire ko. Oni duro mi e se un pupo. Everybody say oni duro mi e se un pupo. Oni duro mi e se un pupo. O ba se yan lo duro mi wa ti ma pa.
And also here with us, one great man whose pedigree transcends an apex authority. A very distinguished technocrat in his chosen profession. The Hemsman, the MD-CEO of Lushville International. Talking about Omowuyi Akpata, the Osasenaga of the universe. The man who is an Ikakagba and Idolewu par excellence. Thank you so much for coming, sir. God bless you. Omowuyi Akpata, Signal Digital Studios, Lushville, a home away from home. Thank you so much. God bless you.
Lushville, Osaveo, Senagao, Baba.
Senagao, Senagao.
Osa Senaga International.
Oh,
gladly. Did you know I'll give my answer gladly? Yesterday I warned the lonely people, but now you and with me, you're giving it to me. I believe in miracles.
Where you from?
Shout out to Black Ambassador Wesley Asura in the building. Shout out to you, sir. I want my.
His Excellency, Right Honorable Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, one time not just a member of the Edo State House of Assembly, but a former Right Honorable Speaker and a son of a nobility. the son of Eas, the number one Igaibo Nore Okpano Viewo Enokwa. And right now, an ambassador extraordinaire. Please put your hands together for Right Honorable His Excellency Uyi Igbe Oviogboka Koto Ade Amioto Nogboka Oke Rogbo Wodoro Ogboka Neri Asebabe. Thank you so much. E Igbe Oviogboka Koto Ade Amioto Nogboka Oke Rogbo Wodoro Ogboka Neri Asebabe. Thank you so much. And we have also in the house, Sir Henry Iyasere Esquire. Please a round of applause. A round of applause. Thank you so much. We are moving on and on and on. And I'd like to inform you that the story is endless. My sister and my friend, beautiful, elegant Amazon. Frances Akpata is here with us. Please a round of applause. Thank you so much. God bless you. FX, the entertainer, we recognize you. The palm tree cannot be hiding in the forests. Obieweka no logbe. Obiutu no leti.
My love is like a ship on the ocean.
you so much. Let's welcome another legal giant in our midst, Barrister Jude Ogida. Please, a round of applause for him. We say welcome in the name of the Most High God. And all our guests who are still in the house, we say thank you. Thank you, and thank you again. Professor and Mrs. Omorui, this man is an academical giant, a philosopher who philosophizes in philosophical philosophies. God bless you, sir. You are a blessing to this generation. Thank you, and thank you. Umbufu Creations, Umbufu Nigeria Limited, the great son of Usayime, Ehige Usayime, we welcome you. Thank you so much. Ace Band, you have the floor.
Your worship. Thank you.
kobo shami lojo si o se fare oni kobo shami lojo si o se fare osu dudu osu opo osu dudu o tu so lo mi sororo ai ma si ko lojo mu eta o oro mi lowo oluwa lowa.
I say, Baba Oshé. song. He's heard in every line. Marvin, oh, sing of joy and pain. He opened up my mind and still can hear him say, oh, talk to me so you can see what's going on. Oh, say you will sing your song forevermore, evermore. It's gonna be some sweet sound. Come now on the night shift,
night shift, night shift.
I'll bet you sing the crowd. Oh,
I'll bet you pull the crowd.
It's gonna be a long night. It's gonna be your ride on the night shift. Yeah, you found another home. And I know you're not alone on the night shift. Oh, you found another home. I know you're not alone on the night shift.
There. Hey, what you doing now? It seems like yesterday when we were working out. Jackie, oh, you set the world on fire. You came and gifted us your water, lifted us higher and higher. Give it up so you be dear at your side. Oh, say you will sing your song forever, forever.
It's gonna be some sweet sound coming out on the night shift. I bet you sing proud. I bet you pull the crowd. Gonna be a long night. It's gonna be your ride on the night shift. Oh, you found another home. I know you're not alone on the night shift. Gonna be some sweet sounds. Calm down. The night shift,
night shift, night shift.
I bet you sing a proud. I bet you pull a proud. It's gonna be a long night. It's gonna be alright on the night shift,
night shift, night shift.
You find another home. I know you're not alone on the night shift.
I am.
So me a la temete, or maybe keep going temete,
Ahí más y colona fuera.